The last thing the magic world and most magicians need is more tricks. But think about this. Are you getting everything you can out of the tricks you already do? That's what Scripting Magic and Scripting Magic 2 are all about. In 2009, I released Scripting Magic and was very lucky, sold out 3 printings. It's been out of print for a while. Well, good news is, it's back in print. We have a new edition with illustrations. And at the same time, we're announcing Scripting Magic 2, the follow-up book, which takes the basic idea of scripting magic in a more serious direction. My background was in scripting. I worked for television. I wrote a couple of movies. I wrote advertisements, corporate videos. And I thought that was the best way for most magicians to improve. The first one was really more of an overview of the topic, designed to basically get more magicians to script their magic. Pleased to say, in the last 9 years, timing seems to be right. A lot of magicians, there seems to be a great increase in interest in the subject. So the second one is more serious. Scripting Magic 2 contains scripts, interviews, worksheets, ideas, inspiration from Juan Tamariz, Roberto Giovi, David Benn, Harry Houdini, 25, 28, I can't even remember how many guys, and a tremendous variety of scripts for stand-up performances, close-up, ways to develop your character, ways to communicate a plot. If you want to have an idea, we talk about that too. Props, the world, and finally an interview with Derek Hughes on actually performing.